I suppose the explanations will have to wait. I had a feeling that might be the case. Go on ahead. I will follow. As much. Yuslan and he didn't even try to help me after that dragon attacked us. I was lucky to find another way in, otherwise I would never have found you. And you were... Ugh. Mm. My head, it feels as if it's on fire. This must be the cleansing. Then the Black Guardian was right, wasn't he? Kirosh, I just don't understand. How is that possible? Could you really be an illusion? I suppose so. So, what now? Your decision, is it final? I understand. Then, in a few hours' time, the two of us will be the only survivors of mankind. That sounds so unreal. You have to prepare the escape pods. I will wait for your signal. Then we must move quickly. Even down here, this burning gets worse by the minute. Be careful, Sayira. We can't afford any mistakes. Quickly, get us out of here. okay. I don't know. When I woke up, we were here. You were still unconscious, so I thought it would be wise to let you rest a little. Just look at that. From here, it all seems so peaceful. Untouched. As if all that has happened was nothing but a bad dream. I guess, as far as the world is concerned, it doesn't make a difference whether we live or die. Now it's up to us.
Thank you. Thank you.